storm and then you get a flag right there. We talked about that point. I mean, it's just. Thomas Davis got right over there. I mean, I'm talking about a guy that's clear of the day in the game. He got right over there. I'm pretty bouncy for that. That's true. You know, he's let them have it. That's all he should. And I asked Sean McDermott, who's the leader of this defense? Remember, his buddy was the defensive player of the year. Unquestioned leader of this defense, Thomas Davis. Down nine. Blitz coming. Smith. We just talked about Luke Kuechly working on another facet of his game, and here it pays off. Sean McDermott, the defensive coordinator, looking to do it with pride, but watch Luke Kuechly right up the end gap, the guard center gap, not getting stuck anymore, get to the quarterback and finish it like he always does. That's a scary thought, Luke Kuechly getting even better.
He gets to the quarterback that time, and this Carolina defense is amped up. Dustin Colquitt will punt away. Here's Philly Brown at the 49 for catch. The Panthers